Not everybody's a fan of the cranberry side dish. Welcome back to Clumsy Dog. On our Thanksgiving Day playlist here of trimmings and everything, you need a cranberry dish to go along with it. This is a family favorite from my mother-in-law. It's called... Cranberry salad?
Cranberry salad.
Cranberry salad. All right, let's start that over again, George. Alright, as part of our Thanksgiving Day playlist here, got the cranberry salad. It's a monster-in-law's recipe. It's got a bunch of weird stuff in there, but it's just somehow it works. So, it's pretty easy to put together. You do it the day before, so you don't have to worry about it the day of. And it's a good substitute for just opening up one of those cans of cranberry and pouring it on the side, you know. You ever see somebody do that? They open a big jello-y, like, barrel of cranberry and call it dressing. All right, let's get to it.
Just try it and see what you think. Is it sour?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay. I'm gonna give you a spoonful of this and see if it's got enough sugar in it, okay?
How much sugar in it?
has about a half a cup of sugar in it right now.
I think it needs about another half a cup of sugar.